In this video, I will explain you how to configure central monitoring in ECC system. The system which will act as central monitoring system should have high release than monitored systems. Here I have ECC system, that is ECC 6.0 HP5 IDA system, and another one is NWQ, that is NetWeaver 7.0 system. Okay, just I'll create central monitoring in this system, that is ECC system, and create remote monitoring for this particular system. First of all, let me log on to the ECC system. Central monitoring should be configured in 000 client. Okay, here just go to RZ21. From here you can configure central monitoring. Just go to technical infrastructure. And in the configure central system, you need to create CSM REZ user in this system. So this is the user will be used for communication purpose between both the systems. You need to create this user in both the systems, monitoring and monitored systems. Just in this ECC system, I am creating this user. Just click on the create CSM REZ user. And here you need to enter the password. Just I'm entering the password as monitor and monitor, and once it is entered, just hit enter. The user will be created. Okay, same step should be done in NetWeaver system also, that is NWQ system. Log on to 000 client, BDIC. And here also same T code RZ21, that is properties and methods screen will be displayed. And from here technical infrastructure and configure central system, create CSM REZ user. Same user and password. You can use your own password also. Monitor. Okay, here also user has been created. Okay, then we need to go to ECC system. From here click on the technical infrastructure and configure central system, and click on create remote monitoring entry. Instance type to be monitored. What instance to be monitored we have to provide here, that is ABAP, Java, dual stack, or Trex, or host. Just ABAP system I am selecting here. Okay, system ID should be provided. The system which you want to create, that is monitored system, that is NWQ, and message server is the host name of the instance, that is NWD only, NWQ. No, and system number is 00, and password of the CSM REZ user is monitor. These two RFC connections will be created in this system to communicate with the target system, that is NWQ underscore RZ20 underscore collect. This RFC connection will collect the data, and this RFC connection will be used for analyzation of the data, analysis purpose. Okay, and this RFC connection will be connected to 000 client of the target system, and this can be any client. Okay, that is for analysis purpose, it may be for any client. Okay, and system ID of the central system, that is CST of this system, CST, and client is 000, and username is CSMREZ, and same password I have given, that is monitor. Okay, and the target system's Windows password, that is operating system user on the host of the monitor system. So here I have installed the system in Windows server, that's why I have to provide the Windows administrator, that is NWQ ADM password. Okay, provide all the details and click on the save button so that you should not get any error if you save here. If you provide correct details in all the fields, it should not give any error. Just click on the save button. Okay, it is done. No error messages. That means central monitoring system has been configured. That means the entry has been included. So let us check what are all the RFC connections are created in this system. Just configuration, click on execute, exit, and go to SM59 to check the RFC connections. Under ABAP connections, these two are the RFC connections. For suppose if you want to see collect RFC connection, just double click on it and go to logon and security. Here the client 000, the user and the password, all are saved, and client 000 is compulsory for this particular, for this RFC destination. But in the case of analysis RFC connection, just go to logon and security, it is not compulsory and user also not stored. Okay, just go back and let us go to alert monitor, that is RZ20, and here these are all standard monitor tree elements, that is MTEs, and some of the user created monitor tree elements also there. But for this purpose, but this experimental purpose, just we will create one monitor set quickly. To create monitor set, go to extras and click on activate maintenance function, and it will allow you to create the monitor tree element, that is monitor set. That is, click on create button to create monitor set. Just monitor set name is Raj CCMS performance monitor of remote systems. Okay, and you can select this public visible for all users. Click on copy so that monitor set will be created. This is the monitor set. Select the monitor set and click on create button to create the monitor inside monitor set. Click on create button. Here we have all SIDs of different instances. So what is our instance is, this is NWQ is our SID of the system, and expand by clicking on the plus button so that it will display everything under NWQ, and you can select the instance, that is instance host name, that is NWQ_NWQ_00. From here you can select any performance attributes. You can select R3 services, or you can select only dialog. So complete tree I can select, that is R3 services. Click on the save button here and put the name of the monitor, that is Raj R3 services. Okay, and click on copy button, and it is created under the Raj CCMS performance monitor of remote systems monitor set. There is a monitor called Raj R3 services. If you double click on this Raj R3 services monitor, it will show all the performance attributes under this section. That is, for suppose dialog, it is showing red color, that means some error is there inside it. And the front end response time, for suppose this is the response time, yellow color it is showing, that is warning alert, that is 1839 milliseconds. And just click on the refresh button so that it will change the performance attributes. Okay, you can refresh from here, and let us check the same thing in target system. It is from ECC system. Just go to target system, monitoring properties and variants, that is NWQ, and exit from the screen and go to alert monitor, that is RZ20, and from here you can check the same thing, CCMS monitors or SAP CCMS monitor templates is there. From here also you can check like entire system and click on the NWQ under this R3 services and dialogue, and these are all response time. Refresh here, 158 milliseconds, and in the central machine system 158 milliseconds. So same values are displayed here also. That means there is no need to log on to the target system to check the alert monitor. That is, you can find out the information about target systems from the central system, that is ECC system. In this way you can configure any number of systems to monitor centrally. So this is the concept of central monitoring. So if you have any doubts, you can put the comments. Thanks for watching.